Mosquito River Town.
Yeah.
Well, I see to our left, there's rice fields, right?
Yeah. Some people, they're using the water from these underground channels for, as an irrigation. So they're planting different crops. Rice is one of them. So they grow rice, they grow banana, they grow maize, different fruits. And also sugarcane. But also the young people here, they're living for tourism, because this is the main way going to Ngorongoro and Serengeti.
Right.
And also in the right side, miles away from this town, is where the Lake Manyara National Park is. So the people, they use the opportunity of having those natural resources to sell some stuff to the tourists that are stopping for the one that they stay in different lodges and tents.
Right.
Depending on the water from